breath already. Haven't even opened my mouth.
What is this video?
Our baby announcement. Hey guys, filming in our new kitchen. Obviously you saw the title. Make sure it's not upside down. We are with child. I'm having a baby. Does it look just like him?
Does it?
Actually, I think it looks like me. You see it. I'm gonna put it down. Number one, you should follow me on Instagram if you're already not. But number two, I told Instagram like 2 weeks ago and I've just been feeling like shit. So I haven't.
Sorry.
You're sorry to...
That you feel like shit?
Oh, I thought you were apologizing that I cussed.
No, that's awful.
Yes,
no,
it has been awful, to be honest. So I just haven't felt well enough to get out of bed and film a video. So Instagram is like much easier to update. So be sure to follow me there if you care. You don't have to.
And you can follow me on Instagram. You don't have to.
You should follow him,
it's
too.
It's fine. I don't post.
He mostly posts pictures of Ludo, which I know a lot
Amy
of you enjoy.
Amy went through my photos, and she was like, they're all the dog.
Literally, his feed is the dog.
So I got to branch out. I got to get some other stuff going.
You have a gorgeous wife.
And a gorgeous soon-to-be child.
I'm just kidding.
Cherub.
I look like a potato.
Start posting photos of my potato wife.
That's right. But there's not much to say. A gender reveal is coming. We do already know what it is. I keep calling it it. I am 4 months. I just hit 4 months, which is fucking crazy to me. I feel like we don't have anything else to say, but we're having a baby. That's the real reason I've been gone.
I mean, people are just gonna lose their minds when they see this. Like, I've been waiting for us to
yes,
do it.
Yes, number one question our whole time together is kids, when, how many, you know.
It's time.
It is time. And I'm gonna do like a whole first trimester recap slash rant because I have a lot to say. So that's coming at some point. And like I said, the gender reveal will be next. And then I'll give you a break from like baby videos. Because I know not all of you care. Well, I mean, you care, but you don't care about babies.
They care about our baby. Absolutely.
I don't know. I got a few messages asking to not speak about my child at all. And I was like,
I mean, if you're watching this, you care about Amy and like
that's
our
true.
Lives.
That is true.
And our child is the biggest thing that's ever going to happen to us.
It's true. We literally found out we were pregnant and the offer was accepted on this house in the same 24 hours. So it's been, that's why I was gone for holiday Amy, mostly because I was sick in bed. Bradley packed by himself, did escrow by himself. I was dying of pregnancy in the bed.
Yeah, I apologize about the lack of packing stuff because I guess that should have been all on me to film stuff and I didn't do any of
that's
it.
That's all right.
It's just Ludo running around the yard. Ludo loves a backyard like no other.
I was doing better, and then this past week I had some really gross days. Today I feel pretty good, and I have just entered my second trimester. I know a few of my girlfriends say they feel sick till like week 16 or 17, but I'm really hoping just literally any day I wake
up. Sunday's 14?
So I am second trimester, 4 months pregnant. At the time filming this, 14 weeks. Who knows how long it'll take me to edit this, but yeah, we're having a baby. We're excited. I have a lot to say, so I'll say that in my rant video, but.
You don't have anything to say about the baby, just about being pregnant.
Yeah, but I am now at a point that I am so excited, just, and now we know the gender, so it makes it all a little bit more real. We have a name idea, which we're not gonna tell you till they're here.
Oh.
So yeah, that's it. Having a baby, that's where I've been, and I'm so sorry I've been gone, but I am really hoping to make a return. If you were like sad you're
she's
missing.
She's not been well. I'm sorry she hasn't been posting, but I'm the one person to know how she looks
and
feels.
And he's taken such good care of me. I lucked out in the husband department. He'll probably have to raise this child on his own too.
Please don't leave me to do that as well.
Just kidding.
I have done everything for 3 months.
This is the first time I've curled my hair in like years. Since last year. Get it?
Get it?
Get it. Okay. Yeah, I know. Okay, so that is that. Here, I'll give you another look at my fetus. They're growing. So, okay. Having a baby. Let's recap. Having a baby, I feel like shit. We're in the new kitchen, which is a mess. Don't look.
And our baby, if you're watching this, go to bed.
You're so stupid.
Watching back your old videos.
No.
You're thinking like, ugh, mom and dad are so annoying. That's so weird, mom and dad, that's us.
I know, it's nuts.
It fits you more than it fits me.
I disagree, I think it fits you more than it fits me. I'm like worried about me as a parent, but I know you're
I am not,
thrive.
I'm gonna thrive as a
yeah,
father.
You really are.
It's because you get to relive, the way I see it, I'm going to relive my childhood.
Yeah, we're stoked about that.
Except being a parent and being responsible, but like, I can't. If you saw me at the playground alone right now, you'd be like, look at that weirdo.
Yeah, no,
but
we don't.
But I'm a child.
Okay, so, okay, we'll see ya.
All right, it's hot in the sweater.
All right. Love you guys. Thank you for all your love and support. And just, I got a lot of kind messages during my absence, and I thank you for that. Hopefully I'm back.
And nobody has said anything to me, so.
Is that true?
Not
a single DM?
I guess I got one
so
or two.
So then there you go.
All right.
All right. We'll see you guys. Love ya. And if you're like sad or worried you're missing out on the unpacking process, we haven't, well, Bradley's like shoved things in cabinets in here, but we haven't done any organizing, any unpacking. That is to come. I'm waiting to feel better. So those more like house move-in organizing vlogs will be coming.
Yeah, I've put things away, but I know eventually Amy's just gonna be like, all right, now let's redo it.
Yes. And like setting up the baby's room.
Ooh.
All the fun stuff. So we'll be back with a vengeance. And we love you and we'll see you soon. Okay? We have to take a thumbnail.
Oh.
Okay, bye. I didn't end the video. Bye-bye. Oh.